What's up YouTube, Silver Dragons here, and in this video I want to talk about the silver spot price. And is it the bid price of silver? Is it the ask price of silver? We're going to find out in this video, so let's do it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I sincerely appreciate it. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing because I have a lot of really awesome silver related content coming out. This is one for new stackers, absolutely. How do we figure out the silver spot price? Is it the bid price or the ask price? And I think the best way to do that is to take you over to the computer and show you. So let's do that. Okay, so here we are over at the computer. We're at one of the awesomest websites, kitcometals.com. Lots of great information here. So we got the bid price and the ask price of silver. Just refreshed, but the price didn't change. Okay. So the bid is at $14.53. The ask is $14.63. And we're down 24 cents for the day. And they do have lots of really good charts here. You can see the 24-hour spot price. They go back, I don't know, 10 years, 50 years, but the ask price there, that's the spot price. So if you're wondering, you know, we got the 24-hour spot price bid right there, but the ask price is usually what we go for the spot price. And they do have the high and the low for the day listed, which is very cool. But let me take you to one more website here to kind of show what I mean a little bit better. They want me to sign up for the newsletter. We'll pause that. So here's jmbullion.com. They sell a lot of cool silver products, but we got the silver ask up at the top, the 1463, like we just talked about. And then they actually have another spot over here, which says the live metal spot price. And so this updates regularly as well. And we got the spot price per ounce, 1463. So the ask price and the spot price are the same thing. Okay, so there you have it. The spot price and the ask price are the same. So if someone says, what is the spot price of silver? They're also basically asking, what is the ask price of silver right now? So if you trade stocks, you understand that the bid price is what someone would be selling a stock for. That's the price they would get. And the ask price is what someone would be buying a stock for. That's what they would pay. The difference is the spread. Right now it's 10 cents. But silver is a commodity and it has a spot price. And so a lot of people, when they are saying, you know, what's the price of silver? They're asking, what is the spot price of silver? But that happens to be the ask price. So I just wanted to make that a short video on that topic in case anyone was curious about the difference between the two. I know I was curious when I first started stacking silver. I'd get on Kitco Metals and be like, well, I see the bid and I see the ask, but what's the spot? So anyway, if anyone out there was curious like me, I know I have seen a couple comments, people asking that question, so I wanted to do a video on it. There's your answer. The spot price is the ask price. So anyway, just a quick video today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Silver Dragons, out.